outside. I don't know if that's a good thing.
I'm happy I made it through turn one. Is there a lot of carnage?
No.
Surprised. Racing fucking hard. Dude, this guy shut the door. Dirty air. It's immense, isn't it?
Yeah.
Man, this is some good shit, Tim. Oh, he lost it! I gave that guy like the whole freaking track, Tim. What spot are you in?
Keeping up at least.
That's good. The draft is just
taking it a little too easy.
Insane.
Probably gonna check out even if I get by these guys because they are racing really hard, but I have nowhere to go except into the back of them, which obviously I'm not gonna do.
Yeah, and you need a good gap to pass somebody. That I feel like that one guy was my only competition.
Yeah. have problems.
Times get quicker as the run goes on. Fuel burn.
That's true.
Not gonna check out if I keep doing that. I just gotta put my head down. Not think about it. They caught me a shit ton down the back. On me. No, I don't want to ruin tires.
Do?
Fuck. I let him right.
Accidentally double shift it down into first gear.
Well, I'm gonna have to drive my ass off.
Where that could have happened.
I'm gonna have to drive away now. Sucks. I'm not trying to throw my race away.
Yeah.
I know. They have the. Yeah, they have the jerk.
One guy.
I need to put together a few good laps. Thank you. Also helping them catch up. Thank you. Put my fastest lap on the board. I gotta do more of that. Oh, the draft is annoying.
Yeah, I bet.
He's already here just because of the draft. Oh my god. My bad. The slide swiped them a little bit. Alex, I didn't screw your car up, did I? Somebody earlier told me you have no talent.
There's always been something like that.
Yeah, I know. Oh my god. It's not fair.
Third. What about the left?
Third. Yeah. Third here too. Man, I ran a 140.
140 what?
0.98. What'd you run?
0.7.
Yeah, you probably have the draft. That's why. This is gonna get insane. Slid my ass. I just gotta learn how not to choke away races.
Well, this is good practice.
Yeah.
Howdy.
I think that guy's overdriving the shit out of it.
Some corners, man.
Catch me right here. It's just all about defending. Oh my god, everybody's gonna be on my ass here. Do something wrong there?
I don't think so. Just look like racing.
It was right on the curb though. Everybody's gonna be here in a second. Fuck.
I can't hold back either because he's right on me.
So don't. It's like I'm not going to hold it on your inside.
Yeah, yes.
Had to let you go there.
Bit to move. But now I'm going to be the one. Just...
only.
Oh
my
god.
Oh god.
I was about to say, I'll stay right as far as I can. If you wanted to go up the middle there.
Did he just turn down into me? I got a meatball.
Really?
Yeah. That guy turned down into me. I'm staying out. That's bullshit. car isn't even broken. Bullshit. I'm pretty sure he turned into me. Again. I've gotten turned into by the same guy 8 times in the same race. My luck strikes again, huh? Giving you the win. He just killed him. Oh, that's 2 free positions. I'm telling. Yeah. I'm staying out.
Will it not, like, force you to come to the roof?
I don't know. Man, that guy, I swear to God, though, that guy was a weapon. Tim, I've never gotten into somebody so many times. I want to go back. Can you review those incidents at the end of the race?
The stewards will take a look.
Yeah, well, how does it feel to win?
Well, this is technically my first road win in the official race. I'll do that.
I would.
I never got one of the Mazdas or anything like that, because I never really liked them. I've never fully grasped them.
I still might get second, though. Meatball. It's not scoring my lap times, though, but it's scoring me on track, so...
Yeah, I was about to say, you're still second, so... Right? Why not?
Oh my god, could you imagine? All I know is that guy was too fast for his own good. It's gonna be hard to lose 8 seconds in 2 laps, so... tell NASCAR I'm not pitting.
I'm not. It's wrong. Calm down, Carl.
It's wrong. It's just wrong.
It was wrong, though. That's so stupid. Screw him over.
Okay, I'm getting the white. Still being scored.
That's so weird. Surely that's gotta be like a bug or something.
I don't know.
Maybe at the end of the race, it'll, like, when you actually cross the results, maybe that'll do it then.
I hope not. Good win. Bullshit, but it happens. I'm telling you, I'm literally fucking Chase Elliott.
And thankfully, I didn't have much trouble getting wrong.
You didn't have what?
I said thankfully I didn't have much trouble getting wrong. Like, in terms of them, like, racing me dirty or anything.
Yeah, you got lucky. I don't think my lap times are too far off yours, if I was being scored.
Yeah, I've just been taking it easy these last couple.
I'm really off the pace, I just don't know how far off I am. See what happens here. Oh yeah, that was my fault. 100%. Yeah, that was my fault in lap 7. That was beauteous racing though. Seven or eight or
11.
I knew it was coming.
As if I was getting
a car. Like us four were in like a different class of the field. These races are so much fun, though.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I liked it.
Seemed like I could trust you. That's probably why I made the moves I was making. Yeah. Did you record that?
Yeah.
I told you you should have, it worked out.
Well, I mean, I didn't expect it to work out like that.
Yeah, we were given plenty.
Yeah.
And you have to. Just seems like me and that guy behind me were the golf car, we're fucking driving each other like dicks. Yeah, I'll probably finish the week out on these though.
Yeah.
Sucks there every 2 hours. I'm still hoping for a race where my car wasn't fucked. I would like to see what I can do to you.
Yeah.
That meatball thing had to have been a glitch.
Yeah.
Oh man, dude, I was putting it three wide in the middle of people. Yeah, Tim, I don't know, I came up slightly. That's how we're gonna call it.
Yeah.
Racing deal. That's what I'm gonna call it. Yeah, my road iRating's 2058. Look how many seconds I have now. If you go to my career.
There's still big iRating gains each time, at least, so.
Yeah.
It's important.
I have like three in the past week. It's just, I don't know. I know that there's not as much racing etiquette down here in the series, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So. Like earlier, people were putting me like too wide. I was making it stick on the bottom lane. It's just it wasn't working in this race. I think it's because the track has different grip levels at different times of the day. But yeah, I mean, I had fun.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to go to bed. I'd do another one, wouldn't I?
I was over a second off the whole time. So I was like, well, that's kind of sucks. But it's to be expected. Yeah. I haven't even driven these on the road course in forever.
Yeah, no, you were fast. I got the fastest lap. Wow, me and you were the only two in the 140s.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice. So are we gonna own this series or what?
Yeah. Yeah, let's start doing this every week. it's just instead of doing Mazdas, let's do Radicals.
Yeah. It's a radical idea, bro.